running now through Labor Day. I'm here today in the Galleria area at one of Houston's most iconic restaurants, The Annie. And of course, with me, legendary chef Robert Del Grande, longtime supporter of HRW, and dear friend of my mother, Cleverly Stone. Thank you so much for being here with us and showing us what a fabulous menu offering you have this year.
You're very welcome. I remember the first week we did it, way back years ago. This year, classic stuff, iconic. Our steak tartare ground to order with mustard sauce, always, always great. And why not cocktail shrimp from the Gulf? Who doesn't love cocktail shrimp? And then what we've done for years, the classic tortilla soup, which is everyone's favorite, only have done by the famous coffee roast and filet.
Well, they're famous for this dish.
Yeah, actually, it owns me more than I own it, apparently. So, and we're doing that. It's probably the best dish we've ever done. But the salmon, also light, a little ginger mustard sauce, fabulous. One of my favorite, chicken fricassee, kind of reminds me of my grandmother making a chicken at the stove with mushrooms, really, really good, fresh sage. Then vegetarian bolognese pasta, which I absolutely love, just mushrooms concentrated down. And then for dessert, you know, we can go the summer cake, a lemon cake with summer blueberries, really good. The gluten-free chocolate cake with chocolate mousse, like every day I resist, but I can't. And then cheesecake, classic cheesecake with the Texas pecans.
And so I love this dish. This is your Cleverly dish, right?
That's our Cleverly dish.
And this is a dish that is designed to be clean and vegetarian, something that anyone can enjoy.
Absolutely. And it just, we take all the bounty of vegetables in that bolognese salad and just reduce them down. So you will not miss the meat.
And it is so wonderful. Thank you so much for making that in honor of my mother.
Well, I loved your mom.
And I noticed you guys are doing a great job social distancing around the restaurant. The tables are set up appropriately and guests are able to feel comfortable dining in.
Absolutely. You can feel very comfortable eating here. Every rule is followed to the T.
And you all have a wonderful outdoor dining area as well. Hey guys, make sure you check out the Annie's menu online on fox26houston.com. You can find all 200 plus menus for HRW, encouraging everyone to dine out and do good, but also encouraging everyone to take out and do good this year. This is Katie Stone at the Annie for Fox 26.